The spiny flower mantis is native to southern and eastern Africa. Sitting on a flower, with its powerful front legs, it will snatch pollinating insects flying over. This mantis prefers to prey on flying insects, but if unavailable, it will eat virtually any insect up to half its own size. Like with many mantis species, females like this one practice sexual cannibalism. Nymphs, however, are not cannibalistic until their fourth instar. Suitable prey you can offer your mantis in captivity include fruit flies, house flies, moths, and an occasional cricket. Avoid feeding insects caught in the wild, since those could transmit diseases and might contain harmful chemicals from pesticides.